I'm going to show you two methods for accessing your Instagram password. This can be helpful if you're unable to log in or if you're already logged in, but you've forgotten the password for your account that you could have used to log in on another device. In most cases, passwords are saved on our devices through the Google account that is signed in. So, the first method is to open your phone's settings, scroll down and select Google or Google Services. From there, choose All Services. Then scroll to the autofill and password section, then select autofill with Google. Next, tap on Google Password Manager. In the Password Manager, you will see a list of saved sites. Find and select Instagram, and from there, you'll be able to see the Instagram username and password, which you can view by clicking the eye icon. Now, the second option for accessing saved passwords is through a web browser. So open any web browser that you typically use, and in this example, I will be using the Chrome browser. Once it's open, tap the three dots in the top right corner, then select Settings. Next, scroll down and choose Google Password Manager. And then you can be able to select Instagram, and from there, you should still be able to see the Instagram username and the password by clicking on the eye icon.